Hello everyone. In this series of lectures of the Communication Theory course, we will be discussing pulse modulation. This series of pulse modulation will include first an introduction to pulse modulation, followed by deep discussion about the sampling theorem, followed by the definition of pulse amplitude modulation and the different methods of performing pulse amplitude modulation. Then we will talk about other types of analog pulse modulation techniques. Then we will switch to digital pulse modulation, or what we know by pulse code modulation. And finally, we will know about a new type of multiplexing, which is time division multiplexing.